Welcome to Plum Landing. Follow the water.
Today, we're on a mission for Plum.
I want to see where the water goes after it rains and after the snow melts.
All the snow is melting and it's forming water on the ground. Some of the water is going into the ground and feeding the plants and making it more moist.
But most of the water that's on the driveway is flowing right into the street.
You gonna go see where it goes?
It's kind of like Plum and the kids. They were following the water to get Plum's Gizmo.
So if we walk over by the road, you can see the water run down.
Yeah, look.
What do you think gets washed along with it?
Like dirt, trash, and pollution.
Yeah.
Some of the water in the street is flowing into this sewer grate. My dad told me that water in the sewer then goes through a pipe and flows into a stream.
Hey, some of the water isn't going into the sewer grate. It's still flowing down the street. Let's go follow it.
Okay.
See where it goes. Okay. There's a little river.
Oh, yeah. Like a little brook.
There's a lot of litter in the river.
Yeah, there is.
Ew. So the water does wash stuff down. It's like what Plum and the kids found when they found trash all washed up all over the shore.
Ella, why do you think this water's flowing the way it does?
Maybe the water just wants to keep going lower and lower and lower and lower. The water seems to be going under a tunnel.
I think we're gonna have to go to the other side of that tunnel.
Hey, look, there's a waterfall.
Oh, right.
It looks like it's flowing down like that.
Does the stream look like it's getting wider?
Yes.
Now we saw the water go under the street. Now we're on the other side to see if we can find where it comes out.
There, right there.
Look what's happening here.
There's a small brook coming, and here's a stream, and they're joining together to make this one that's going this way.
So let's go down and see if we can figure out which way it's the water's coming. It looks like it's flowing this direction.
It's slowly moving.
I know another place where we can go see this river, even bigger.
Now we're right near the ocean. We see a lot of city things like skyscrapers, cars, highways, buildings, and factories.
Where do you think this big river flows?
Into the harbor and then into the ocean.
And do you think it's brought anything along with it?
It's brought all that trash and pollution.
First, we came down our driveway and we saw a trickle of water going down. And it went into the street and the brook. And then it went under the tunnel and got bigger. And then we followed it into a big river, which is then going to go into the harbor and out into the ocean.
Explore your world and then tell Plum about it at the Plum Landing Site at PBSKids.org.